much better team in the playoffs.
Well, 4 points for Marion, and it's a 4 point Phoenix lead.
Kings really need to kind of get something going on this end and certainly that.
Thomas cut off, and now with the shot clock at 8, they go right back to Thomas. Bibby with a long 3. Kevin Martin, and he says, hold it up.
Have you had a chance to watch the young rookie Francisco Garcia much?
Well, you saw him there. Kenny Thomas pops up.
It's happening. You know, they have a lot of, you know, free baskets in the break.
As long as I live.
Oh, me. It took me days to get over that.
Oh, boy.
I think that made it into your book, didn't it,
yeah,
Jerry?
Yeah, it was in my book.
Yep. And here's Kenny Thomas. And the Kings.
Like I said, when you got the Suns missing shots, take advantage.
So far, they're playing very smart.
There's Kenny Thomas.
Nice.
And he got Thomas foul.
3, and, you know, that's a shot really Brad Miller can make. Shooting a lot of blanks right now. I think that Mike D'Antoni's going to try someone else.
Garcia gets the step all the way.
Garcia, the other youngster, has some hops.
And a steal. The Kings with numbers. 4-on-1. Bibby plays catch with Thomas. Oh, ball. Timeout. Phoenix.
Marion and Raja Bell, the only two Sun players that have been effective tonight.
Brad, what a pass by Kenny Thomas.
With the Kings, if the USA team wins in the World Championship, they automatically qualify for the Olympics. Therefore, they wouldn't have to do that. You know, clock now at 9. Top of the key jumper, no. Look at Thomas. I'm telling you something. That Kenny Thomas is done. Ten on the shot clock. Miller sets up Thomas. Brad Miller.
A little more than others.
And you got to wonder how much confidence this game would give Sacramento heading into
that 8-second count. Get it over the line. There's no reason to take your time. Get it over and take your time.
And there is Kenny Thomas.
That's 10-9 assists.
That's kind of filling the stat sheet, and I think that's, and like I say, that's the kind of thing that I'm sure Jerry Colangelo is impressed by. As well. Maybe he's impressed by Kenny Thomas as well, but Brad Miller does. Nice little drop-off pass to just too quick for Pat Burke going underneath the basket and you.